weapons are now in the hands of untrained people. The majority of police officers in Honiara are left helpless, and Fela cannot do much at that time.